That's what I call ripping a phone book in half. What's fake about that?